today we are going to start, or we can say we are going to continue the back exercise of chapter number 2 from question number 8. Okay, what you have to do in this question is you have to change the given sentence into feminine. Okay, now see the first part. Sir directeur de l'école annonce les résultats. The director of the school is announcing the result. So, sir, first of all, you have to just check each and every word that either we can make it feminine or not. Yes, Avishi, very good. Sir will change to Seth. Now, next word is directeur. Directeur will be changed to directrice. Okay? The l'école will remain same. Annonce les résultats will remain same. Second part, je connais cette belle homme. Je connais will remain same. Sir will change to Seth. Belle will change to Belle. Homme will change to femme. I know this handsome man will be changed to I know this beautiful woman. C part, c'est un acteur allemand. Seth will remain same. Will be changed to Yun. Acteur will be changed to actrice. Allemand, E will be added. And L, A, Souriant, E will be added. It will be changed to L, A, and Souriant. Fourth part, je rencontre ce musicien aujourd'hui. Je rencontre will remain same. Ce will change to Seth. Musicien will change to musicien. Je rencontre Seth musicien aujourd'hui will remain same. I have met this musician today. E part, the last part, le will change to la. Gentil, double L-E. Garçon will be changed to fee. Means just check each and every word. Either we can change it to feminine or not. If there is no case to change it, just write as it is. Le will change to la. Gentil, I have added L-E at the end to make it feminine. Garçon change to fee. Parle will remain same, verb hai. A will remain same. Sir will change to Seth. V I E I double L E and om will be changed to farm. A is written in this question. That is a printing mistake. No need to write om. La gentille fille parle à Seth V I farm. The kind girl is talking to this old lady. Question 9. You have to conjugate the given verb in bracket into present tense. ER ending verb are given, IR are given, and other are all exceptional verbs. Only first one is ER ending verb. We have already studied what are the endings of ER ending verb. E, ES, E, ONS, EZ, ENT. Rest, all other are exceptional verbs. Okay? And you are going to write these exceptional verbs, the whole conjugation of these exceptional verbs in your notebook as well. First part is tu dash gagné. O loto, you have earned a lottery. So tu, with tu in ER ending verb, what is the ending? ES. Replacing ER, we are going to place ES. Tu gagné au loto. B part. Vous devoir remercier votre tante. वो के साथ द वे विल कम. गाइने मीन्स टू अर्न, दबुआर मीन्स शुड. जस्ट राइट द मीनिंग अलोंग विद इट ऑल्सो. वो द वे रमर्सिए वो टू टॉन्ट, यू शुड थैंक योर आंट. सी पार्ट इज ट्यू डैश वेनीर शेमुआ. This is an exceptional verb. Tu vini, venir is to come. You come to my house. D part is in negative. It is written je dash ne pas promettre. Je ne promettre. The Ale Shetua. I don't allow you to come to the house. Il conduit ses enfants à l'école. He drove his children to the school. Il dash conduire. Conduire is to drive. And the meaning of promettre is to allow to commit. I allow you to commit to go to his house. Allowed to permit. So the answer will be il conduit. conduit. F part l dash mettre. Les livres sur la table. Mettre is to put. L Meth. She put the books on the table. G part. Je dash. Pouvoir. Sortir de la maison. I want to leave the house. Pouvoir. Can or able to. I want to or I am able to leave the house. H part. Il dash falloir arriver en avance. Must. Or necessary. And follower verb is always conjugated with il, and fo is will come. Il fo arrive en avance. He must arrive before time. I'm rubbing the first three parts. I hope it is done. I part. Je dash vivre. Vivre is to live. Je vis dans cette maison. I live in this house. Last part, J part. Qui dash ouvrir la fenêtre. Who has opened the window? Ouvrir is to open. Qui ouvre. you are going to write these verbs in your notebook given on page number 142 at the end of the book. On 142, Kondveer verb is given. Davuar verb is given. Please tick it. And on page 143, Metr verb is given. Puvuar verb is given. You are going to conjugate prometr verb according to metr verb. Just you have to put PRO in front of that. And on the last page, venir verb is given, vivru verb is given, and faluar verb is given. You can see in faluar verb only it is conjugated with il. It is an exception. This verb always conjugate with only one subject, that is il. So these all verbs you are going to write in your notebook. Now we will be learning adverb of quantity. What is adverb of quantity? The adverbs that are used to express quantity and may be used to qualify a verb, adjective, or any another verb. These adverbs are always followed by the. These adverbs are always followed by the. You can see in each and every adverb of quantity, the is written at the end. Okay. Now we are going to learn the meaning of it. Aase the is enough. Aase the means enough. Boku the means a lot, ya fir many. Kombya the, how much, ya fir how many. Whenever we are going to arise a question, then we will be writing how much or how many. That means kombya the. And next is plus the mua the. Whenever we are going to compare the things with any other person, means as in English, we use comparative sentences. So these are only that kind of sentences. Mua plus the means more. Suppose I eat more chocolate than my brother. So I'm comparing. Whenever the comparison is there, we are going to use plus the, mua the. Mua the means less. More chocolates, less chocolates. More juice, less juice. That's what I was talking about. And next is apa da is few or little. Trop da is too much, too many. Tont da is so much, so many. Okay. You can take the examples. Ye aase da le do set butai. I have enough water in the bottle. Next is boku da il a boku da ami. He has a lot of friends. Next, kombia da. How much or how many? Il y a kombia da person dans cet compartiment. There are how many persons in this compartment? Plus the means more. Il a plus de bonbons que son frère. He has more toffees than his brother. Next, il mange moins de biscuits que sa sœur. He eats less biscuit than his sister. Il prend un peu de sucre dans son thé. He take a little sugar in the tea. J'ai trop de devoir. I have too much of work to do. Tant de, so much, so many. Tant d'étudiants apprennent le français. So many children are learning French. Question number 6, you have to complete the sentences, given sentences, using adverb of quantity. First part is, je achète dash de pain. J'ai faim. I am hungry, so I want to buy so much of bread. Okay, tant de, you can write. Yeah, I want to buy so many breads as I am hungry. Next is, vous avez l'air triste, vous avez dash problème. You are looking sad. you are having dash problem. So here we are not going to use the adverb of quantity because we cannot measure the problem. So here we are going to write kelka. This is an exception. Kelka we will be writing. You are looking sad. You are having any problem. So any means kelka. C part. Jana vapa diu sukru ilia dash sukru doma kafe. I don't want the sugar as there is enough sugar. Enough is asada, as there is enough sugar in my coffee. Very good, Mukul. Il gain dash arjo ka sonami. Now you can see here comparison is given. He earned dash money than his friend. So you can write plus the or muada. Whatever you can write, it's up to you. Now, D apostrophe will be placed because the next word after the blank is arjon, starting with the A. Two vowels can never be together. Okay. Next, E part is jad aur lagato. I love the cake. Java dash gato kama sir. I want dash cake than my sister. Again, the comparison is coming. Plus the will come. Why? Because comparison is there. And if I like the cake, obviously I'll eat more. Okay, so plus the will come. Tu dua prandru dala ilia dash la a dola butai. You must drink water. There is enough water in the bottle. So asse da. And G part, the last part. Jaswi fatige je dash travaya affair. I am tired. I have too much of work. Throw the travai affair. I have too much of work to do. I am tired. This is all about chapter number 2, and we have completed this chapter.